So after what I said, Raw started off pretty strong. Jerry the King Lawler was there. He'd be interviewing Sasha Banks. King of the Ring. He'll be setting up King of the Ring. Having Jerry the King Lawler there for King of the Ring is interesting. It's a little bit off-putting if you consider the history of King of the Ring. It's really the first one. The first pay-per-view, I mean. But it'll be interesting. What are your thoughts, like, I'm described?